According to reports, Ukrainian soldiers were observed using North Korean rockets that they said were seized by a friendly country before being delivered to Ukraine. Reports said that Ukraine's defense minister suggested that the arms were captured by the Russians. The United States has accused North Korea of providing arms to Russia, including alleged shipments by sea, but has not offered proof, and North Korean weapons have not been widely observed on the battlefields in Ukraine. North Korea and Russia deny conducting arms transactions. The North Korean weapons were shown by Ukrainian troops operating Soviet-era Grad multiple launch rocket systems near the destroyed city of Bakhmut, site of lengthy brutal fighting. Russia's Defense Ministry Sergei Shoigu made a rare visit to Pyongyang this week to celebrate the 70th anniversary of the end of the Korean War. It was the first visit by Moscow's top defense official since the 1991 breakup of the Soviet Union. During the visit, Shoigu was photographed viewing banned North Korean ballistic missiles with leader Kim Jong-un at a military expo in Pyongyang, signaling deeper ties between the two countries as they each face off with the United States. According to reports, Kyiv officials said that an apartment block was hit by a Russian missile in the central Ukrainian city of Dnipro on Friday, in which 9 people, including 2 children, were injured. Regional Governor Serhii Lysak took to Telegram messaging app, saying that the injured were being treated at home. Dnipro Mayor Boris Filatov said that this was the third time the SBU Security Service building was targeted by Russia. The two buildings were empty. Reports said that the residential building had no one inside it because it just got completed and units were being put up for sale.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.